mid-March 2010, first antler of the trip. Nice little 5-point. Good condition. Not bad. Good horn. All right.
Hey, Jason, I'm just walking up right on the trail. There's just this big old little brown laying here. Let's check it out. Yeah, it's a big old 7. Maybe a 10-pound, 11-pound horn. Nice.
Here's the second antler of the day. Nice 6-point. About 3 or 4 years old, but I'll take it. Dandy horn.
Jason, here's a little forky, probably about a 8-year old elder horn. And 8 feet away is quite a bit bigger horn. I don't know, it's probably about 10 years old.
Here's a nice little 4-point muley shed. Alright.
There's an antler about 100 feet away, north facing slope. As you can tell, it's pretty windy. Here, check it out. That's a 5-point jockey, about 6 years old.
I was just coming up this ridge here and I found my first 8-point antler right here. A little bit chewed up, about 3 or 4 years old, but pretty good condition. Nice find. I'm really happy with it. I've never found an 8-point before, so this is quite the treat. We'll keep working the top of this knoll right here and see if I can't come up with another one. But, very happy with this find right here. Well, I just found the other side here. To my amazement, it was only 20 feet away from the last one, and I didn't even see it until I got up to walk away. Nice 6-point, but would have been a 7. Squirrels have gotten to what was a split third and chewed it off. But, great set here. Real happy.
I'm on the side of this mountain, right next to base camp, and I'm probably a 5 or 6 year old, a 5-pointer. Over here, 40 feet away, it's more tines sticking out. And let's go check it. Familiar looking horn from this area. Kind of weird palm antler.
Well, I came down off the top of this ridge here and spotted some antlers on the side of the hill. It's a nice 6-point pair. I believe off of the same bull that Jason's found some sheds and the winter kill off of. So I'm going to go ahead and take these since they are kind of a record as far as the bull's sheds and wolf mount. Nice little waterfall right up above it here is a elk shed stuck in the weeds, been laying there a long time. Here's the whole antler, so old and just looks nice here. I'm gonna leave it here.
Well, here's a little mule horn. Kind of older, probably 8 year old. Let's go pick it up. Well, it's an older 2-point, but it's all intact. Kind of had a little critter borer in it.
Here's a nice 6-point brown antler up on top of a ridge. Oh, still got some blood on the pedicle. Really fresh. Just a nice find. Alright.
Score.
This is a old mule deer horn. Nice size, but the button's almost chewed off of it. It's got a big hole in it, so I'll leave it here.
Well, here is an antler about 300 yards away. I'm finding it. Let me go see what it is. Well, this horn's about 6-7 years old. Extremely critter chewed. And probably the only reason we've seen it is because he's white. But,
I'm walking bottom of this canyon back to base camp and found this little 5-point elk skull in the bottom of the canyon here. Not something I'm going to want to pack out, but neat find.
Here is a 3-point mule deer horn. A bad little horn. And I noticed when I got to looking around, here is another one. This one would be the paradigm, and this one's a 4-point.
Here's kind of a neat little mule deer antler. It has the start of a non-typical point on the side of the main beam. He'll be a dandy buck when he grows up. Nice little shed. All right.
Well, see some more white tines about 200 feet ahead. So we're gonna go check him out. Well, this antler is about 8 years old, but it's a bizarre antler. Has a typical 5x frame to it, but it has this weird kicker coming off the back, a couple feet long. There you can see it again, and shoot, at least 6 inches even if it broke off this back tine.
There's a little mule deer spike. Don't find many of these, so happy to have it. It's Saturday morning now, about 9 o'clock. We packed in Thursday morning. Got in early lunchtime and started looking for antlers. This will be our haul. We have about as much as we can carry, so we're real happy with this. We left a lot of ones that just were too old or just didn't really strike our interest, but not to say that we haven't found our fair share this weekend, and it's been a real good trip.